Добрый день. Меня зовут Милан Хмура. И я к вам приехал из Чехии, из педагогического факультета Остравской университеты, где я работаю на кафедре педагогики и андрагогики. Я бы хотел поблагодарить всем представителям университета имени Бориса Гринченка за сердечное принятие и партнерский подход. Я большо ценю общественных трудовых встреч с специалистами из Университета Бориса Гринченка и из партиципующих стран. Эти встречи вносят международному взаимному сотрудничеству, вручению информации и научной работе. Я совершенно убежден, что наше международное сотрудничество будет продолжаться и углубляться. Это я бы хотел сказать, что мне в Украине очень нравится здесь в первый раз, и мне тоже очень нравится ваш университет. И хочу сказать большое спасибо, дякуем за все.
Доброго дня. Меня зовут Барбара Грабовская. Я приехала из Польши. Мне очень нравится в Киеве. А это, что мне само больше нравится, это люди. Вы такие теплые, сердечные. Так это очень важно, чтобы вместе работать какие-то дела, исследования. Так я думаю, что еще буду возвращаться на Украину к вам, к друзьям, которые здесь живут. Так я за все спасибо. Я тоже второй раз на университете Гринченко. Это, что мне больше нравится, то мы были
участниками.
Мы были участниками первого дня для первокурсников, и это была очень прекрасная церемония. И это было так прекрасно приготовлено, что я очень счастлива, что я была и видела это все. Сам университет университет Гринченки
современный,
много новых технологий, очень интересные здания. Так я бы хотела здесь приезжать и работать вместе с вами.
My name is Martin Capaj. I come from Slovakia, from the Konstantin the Philosopher University in Nitra. I'm here for at least 1 month, and I really like this city and this university. I am very impressed in the classrooms, especially a smart classroom and the classroom built from the Tempus project. And I really like the city because it's a very green city, and it's very familiar for me. I had also a workshop here in this university, and I saw that your students are the same like us, and I really like them to communicate it. We have a lot of formal events. I saw that your people are very responsible, and I really like the enthusiasm for this project. And at the end, I want to say that we have also a lot of informal events, and I am very happy to have such good people around me with such a great hospitality. And I hope that our Cooperation will also follow in maybe in another project, and I hope also that it would be possible to come here in the next year or in the next years. It's enough, but it was not 5 minutes. If you have some questions, just ask me, because I. Thank you very much for. Thank you very much to all people at the university. It was great support from you, and thank you at all.
Dear colleagues, I came from Nitra, from University of Constantine the Philosopher. From Slovakia. My name is Julia Tomanova, and we came here four, me and my three colleagues, and we came here in Ramkach Projekta, IRNET. We were here for 1 month, and we are very happy that we here, because we can see a new city, new people, and it's there are very beautiful people, nice, kindly people in Ukraine, in Kiev, and we are very happy that we could meet with them. And we would like, I would like to say many thanks to all team, especially our colleagues from this university that prepared for us very interesting formal and informal program, and it left many impressions on us. Especially we took part in, I don't know how to say, it was about, it was the ceremony of dedication to freshmen. It was very beautiful during opening the new academic year, and we very thank our colleagues for many other informal activities, night view of Kiev, for example, and me visiting very many places, for example, schools that it left impressions on us, because that school we don't have in our country, for example, Novopecherska school or the ORT Lyceum, and so, and the city nam nravila s očin. We visited to National Opera, we were on Traviata, and we visit concert of Philharmonii, and so on. We very thank you.
Шановні Państwo, дорогі друзі, мене зовут Ева Огроцька, я приїхала здесь з Польщі. Я працюю на Силезському університеті в Катовицях і в Тішині. Я здесь в рамках проєкту IRNET, но я хочу сказати, що для мене дуже важно есть то, что я в эти время, как и в Украине, я могла здесь приехать. Я была здесь 28 лет тому назад, когда вас еще не было, я думаю о студентах. Но и теперь для меня Киев является прекрасным городом. Ваш университет – это для меня тоже такой современный, новый европейский университет. У вас новые технологии, дистанционное обучение. Это что теперь впервые в университетской работе. мои коллеги рассказывали о многих делах, которые мы здесь работали, вы знаете, как в рамках проекта, воркшопы, встреча, митинги, ивенты. Я хочу сказать, что профессор Наталья Морзе, ваш проректор, это для меня и Ольга Веселовская, это две особы, которые очень для меня известны, потому что они хотели нам показать ваш университет как такой молодой, но очень перспективичный университет. Я думаю, что так будет и что все будет хорошо в Украине. Я вам этого желаю и слава Украине.
Меня зовут Анна Гайдзіця. Я приехала к вам с Польши, со Слезского университета, факультет этнологии, наука о эдукации. Я занимаюсь интеркультуральной эдукацией. Работаю с моей подругой, которая говорила предо мной. Я очень рада, что приехала в Украину, потому что я знала об этом, какие хорошие люди здесь находятся, потому что я тут 2 года тому была здесь на конференции, которая организована была на вашем университете. Я была очень рада, что я встретимся с моими друзьями, которые здесь находятся. Мы вместе работаем, подготавливаем не только проект Ирнет, но думаем о таких иных и других исследованиях, которые вместе делаем. Они приезжают к нам на конференции. У нас есть стальний контакт на Фейсбуке, і я думаю, що ця наша робота дуже хорошо відбувається. Мені дуже подобається Київ, але більше всього люди, яких ми тут знаходимо.
My name is Peter. I'm from Nitra in Slovakia. We are neighbor countries, so we are very glad that we are in Kyiv. But we both never afraid to come in Kyiv, and what we see there is that even if we are almost the same people in Kyiv are more friendly than in Slovakia. I'm very glad that I'm part of this project, and this project is focused for intercultural competencies. We can see new ways in education systems, than the process of learning at your university, and what we see that you are more modern university than our university. We can see it also at the freshman education that was very quick and happy. What we saw in Kyiv was very many historical buildings, many cultural events in the city, and we wish you that this cooperation between all these countries around the Europe will continue, and you are a very good member of the team.
My name is Martin Delik. I'm from University of Constantine Philosophy in Nitra. We are very glad that we are partners of the project IRNET, and we are very glad that we have an opportunity to stay 1 month in your university. First of all, I can say thanks to all members, people who we met during this month. We have visited a lot of very nice places in your city. We have opportunity to take part at a lot of formal and informal events, and very impressive was, for example, the visiting of ceremony of invitation of freshmen, and I believe that such cooperation and such mobilities will be opened also in the future, and we will can to work together on a lot of very interesting projects. Thank you.
Did you like our university, our students?
Yes, my impression is that your university is a very modern university with not so long history, but it's your advantage, I think. It's something new, it's something closer to the young people, today's people. So, yeah, I like it.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Eugenia Smirnova-Trybulska. I'm from University of Silesia, Poland, Katowice. And I'm coordinator of IRNET project, International Research Project, for development of tools and methods for advanced pedagogical science in area e-learning and ICT, as well as in area of international competences. Our partners from 10 countries and me, we're conducting research in area e-learning and in intercultural competences in frame our project supported by European Commission and Marie Curie actions in frame IRSES program, International Research Staff Exchange. One of the more important activity is mobility. Exchange staff research scientists, researchers from European countries, Slovakia, Czech Republic, Poland, the Netherlands, Portugal, Spain, and researchers from third countries, Ukraine, Russia, and Australia. First of all, in frame our mobility and exchange staff research, we exchange our experience, achievements, conducting joint study, preparing publications, participating in the different conferences, meetings, and so on, so on, so on, as well as discovery, new cultural history, mentality, other countries, other people from not only Europe as well as Australia. It's very, very important for strengthening of cooperation. Tomorrow we have finishing our month's research trip, our stay at the Boris Grinchenko Kyiv University. Our partner of our project, our international consortium, and I would like say many things. First of all, Professor Natalia Moore, the Vice Rector on IT technology at the Boris Grinchenko Kyiv University, for preparation, very interesting, very rich hosting plan, which includes a lot of different formal as well as informal events. First of all, we have possibility participating in the International Scientific Conference, open e-environment of modern education, with participating researchers and scientists from different European countries, Czech Republic, Slovakia, Poland, Portugal, as well as scientists from different European university. We have possibility participating in roundtable debates, workshops, plenary session, and opportunity exchange our experience, achievements, and creation future direction, future program in frame e-learning, IT technology, as well as higher education. Among more interesting, more important events, I would like to stress the meeting with rector of the Boris Grinchenko Kyiv University, Professor Academic Viktor Ognivyuk. We have very fruitful meeting, fruitful discussion about future cooperation, in particular start joint international specialization management of e-learning, running new international journal research of on e-learning, exchange our staff members, students in frame Erasmus Plus program and others program, and others very important and interesting scientific activities. Also, we have possibility visiting the Institute of Pedagogy as well as Institute of Arts, and have have an interesting meeting with director, vice director of this institute, as well as staff members, students of this institute, and we have interesting discussion with students about participating students and young researchers in different European scientific program activities, invite they of course to study in European University, as well as prepared research and publication for printing in international journal and scientific monograph, and we will of course support their activities and their research program. Among other formal events, I would like stress participating in inauguration new academic years 2014-15-2016, very interesting celebration, and participating numerous of seminars, workshops, meetings, visiting the schools Novopecherska school, which introduced the IT technology, innovative environment, and school 121, which support development of technology and languages, foreign languages, young pupils and students, and we have possibility participating in different workshop on robotic and use of programming for robotic participating young people in different events, competitions, Olympiads, and so on. So a lot different events. I have prepared second man reports which include more than 11 pages about our activities, as well as of course we participating in informal events. We have possibility visiting Kyiv, Pechersk, Lavra, different museum, for example, exposition of Vyshyvanka, Ukraine clothes, very beautiful clothes, Ethnology Museum, Cultural Ethnology Museum in Pirogovo, have trip to Dnieper River, visiting arts center, and so on, so on, so on. And my colleague, partners from European countries, as me, have a great positive impression about our stay in Kyiv, the University Boris Grinchenko Kyiv University. This is really contemporary European university with contemporary IT infrastructure, and we are happy that Kyiv, Boris Grinchenko Kyiv University is our partners too. Thank you very much again for organizing our stay in Kyiv, and thank you very much Professor Natalia Morzen, Dr. Olga Veselovska, and the great team for preparing such interesting hosting plan and support. Thank you very much, and I wish you, wish all member researchers and participants of IRNET project the next successfully result, and we hope finishing our project in 2017 with positive, interesting, important result with dissemination around all the world. Thank you very much.